Hey guys, so we'll come over to here, and I really do not like this wing, but I don't want to waste a couple of lessons doing another one, so let's make do. Okay, so let's bring that to there. So, let's see, do we need this edge here? No. Same with this one, yeah, we need that edge there. I'm just seeing what we can clean up. Do we need this one? Yeah, let's just leave what we have. But for this part, we'll just, I'll show you. So let's go into our paint selection, click on face, and we'll just select the edges that we want to utilize. And of course, deselect. And let's extrude face and let's give it offset. Before we extrude, we want to keep faces together, and now we can extrude face. And let's give 0.1 extrude. Let's bring this in round about there. Press G again. Let's give it an offset of 0.1. Press G. Extrude face. Oh, I don't know what that was doing. And we'll just bring those up. Okay. Let's bring up. And offset. G and offset. Let's go over here and thickness about here. Grab the edge. Actually, we won't offset that. We'll just grab the outline like so, and we shall bevel. Okay, did not work. Let's bevel edge, please. Offset. Okay. One of those days. It's one of those days. Okay. images. And I just want to deselect is so annoying right now. Oh my God. It's been a long day, guys, and it's hot. It's like 35 degrees, and for an Englishman, that is bad. I mean, I'm continuing on for you guys. See what I put myself through for you. It's worth it. Let's go 0.1 here and extrude, and we'll bring the thickness down. Extrude. Offset. 0.1, extrude. Thickness, we'll just bring up. And let's add our own bevel in here. Thickness, just a little bit. 0.05 and offset 0.5. After all that, eh? Okay. Now I'm just gonna save that. Let's go to the edge. Bevel the outside here. Let's go 0.2. Too bad. A bit weird down here. Okay. So it's clear history. Yep, I'm recording all right. Okay, so we are going to grab, let's see where we are over here. I'm going to grab these. Okay, this one can be a great big one. We'll come back to that. Keep faces to together off and extrude face, and then we just want to throw in an offset here like so. Then we want to throw in an extrude thickness, and we'll just bring in. Maybe not too much. Rotate. There we go. I want to grab these edges around here. These ones. I'll just turn on this so I don't select ones that I don't want to select. So a horse walks into a bar and the bartender says, "Why the long face?" Yes, it's time for bad jokes. You know what? Why was I doing it that way? Oh my god. Sorry guys, I was a complete noob. There we go. Bevel. And that's okay. It's pretty cool. And this one over here, we just need to do some changes. Just the curve snapping. Let's see what this looks like. Faces together and extrude. Offset. So. G thickness. I think this one here will come out. And you want to rotate to do that one. No, that's for an extrude. Throw in the small offset, the 0.1. Extrude again, and we'll bring up like so. And this one can come down. So something like that. Let's see if we can't come and change that shortly. Text. bum bum. Let's go. And I'm out. Let's bring that up here. Object mode. And we just want to see what we can do here. Just want to bring this down. I'm just letting my imagination fly. Just to see what we can come up with. This one up. Snap center there, and it's back to a lot of tweaking. I'm afraid. Set. Like so. Press G and just to bring in and just bring down. Let's flatten out. Sometimes things do not work out. They really do not. Bound, bound, filled hole. And it's going to grab. Face. I was just trying some of there. vertex. Curve snap up. For the love of Pete, jeez Louise, I hate days like this. Okay, I'm going to delete that. I won't delete that. I'm just going to down just a bit and press G, bring in and bring up, and then to two edges and bevel, which will not work. I thought so. Let's extrude. Make my own bevel. Okay. So, after all that stupidness, my word, that was stupid. Oh, it's me mouse. So, we're going to grab, okay, let's first add an edge. Going to grab these and extrude. So it's bringing point one, press G and thickness. Let's go with point one, press G, offset. Point one, press G, and thickness of point one. Press G to bring that up and offset. Okay, and let's see now. So let's grab, we'll call that history, jeez. Let's see, so I want to grab, let's see. Whoa. So grab and do a extrude and do an offset 0.1. Extrude face offset of 0.1. Grab offset extrude 0.1. I'm just getting these set up and just seeing what would look good. And then I've got one here. It can be panel here. Extrude face 0.1. This one, let's do the face 0.1. Last but not least, face 1. So let's grab our mystery, it's going to save face. Let's grab our faces here. Deselect the ones that we don't need. And here. Deselect. These ones we've already done. Okay. let's check in our wireframe. Boom. Okay. Let's extrude. Let's bring in. I'll just do it this way. Our thickness, let's say 0.2. Minus 2. Okay. Oh. I thought we deselected these. I guess not. Let's try it now. 0.-2, and let's just make sure everything is looking okay. Press G and offset 0.1. Press G again and 0.2. Maybe just bring just a little bit, press G and bring the offset in just a bit. And thickness. Okay, so now it's looking pretty good. And this one can have the same as these. So quick save. We'll just grab what we want here. Keep faces together. We want to extrude. Offset. Press G, thickness 0.2, press G, and spring out. Press G, and we'll just bring that out. Press G, bring it out and in. Okay. So 35 minutes. Sorry about the beginning portion. It was a bit how do you say, unnecessary. But it's always the same when you try a bit of do it yourself. So I'm just gonna bring these out. Last but not least, we should just finish it up. Right here, extrude face. One. First, first, or it was. Oops. Offset. 101 SG. Keep that there, because we're going to do some detail underneath. So there you have it. So far, so good. So see you guys in the next lesson.